Hey, what is going on, guys? And welcome back to this beautiful planet 4546B. And in this episode, we're going to be leaving this planet 4546B. And leaving. So yeah, I'm back at this escape pod. I was grabbing the med kit that was fabricated in there from the med kit fabricator. But yeah, we are going to head to... what do you call it? We're going to go to the alien structure. And we're going to go check it out, because we're gonna all the portals should lead you to the ingredients for the hatching enzyme. So let's go ahead and head right to the island. All right, so here we are at the alien structure. What we want to do is... boosh! Don't scare me like that, you piece of junk. Alright, so here's the portal down here. We're gonna enter this portal. I wanna go explore this alien base a little bit more. We're gonna go up here, and we're gonna go explore the rest of the base here. See what else we can find going on in here, and hopefully it'll lead us to the rest of the pieces we need. Okay. Do we have our flashlight on us? Yes, we do. I'm putting that on. Because I cannot... of course, the light doesn't really work in here. That's junk, whatever. I'm sorry, guys, if it's a little dark. Alright, let's go this way. See what we got going over here. Interesting. Alright, here's another portal. Oh, we need to put ion cubes in this junk. How many do we have? That was our last one. Well... hopefully we can find more. Where is this at? I don't recognize this. Interesting. Oh, it's the shroom cave, or the shroom place, whatever. Interesting, I didn't know that the portal was down here. We don't need that ingredient though, we already have that ingredient, so we're gonna head right back into here. Alright, so let's go into the next area. I wish I had my prawn suit in here because of the... so I can mine this junk. What's going on here? I don't have my prawn suit in here, so I can't really go in there. Oosh. That was loud as cheeks. I'm gonna collect that.
Integrating new PDA data.
Let's go into... I think that goes down to the lady. Why is it so loud? Holy eats. Where is our Cyclops? It's over there. So, we're going to go in here. I want to see if we do need all those ion cubes. Interesting.
Integrating new PDA data.
Well, this is interesting here. They're like growing the habitats and junk in here. I want to go down there, but I don't want to jump down there. I want to find it naturally. What's over here? Oh, this must be the way down right here then. Okay, that was just a big waste of my effing time here, game. They're just growing different, what do you call it? Habitats down here. So, I mean, it's cool, but... I don't really want to be playing this game for too long. I just want to get it over with, so then the next video we can be in Subnautica Below Zero. Alright, next entrance over here. What do we got in here? In door number 3. Looks like a bunch of junk. Alright, here's another portal. I don't have my ion cube. I need my prawn suit in here. If I get my prawn suit in here, will it still blow up from the crush depth, or will it be fine? I don't know. I really don't. I guess we're going to test that right now. So we're going to go fly back to Z Cyclops and the prawn suit, and we're going to fly that junk right up in here. And probably blow up and die, but you don't know until you try it. What is this? Oh, it's like one of her babies. They got... it's just dead. That's sad. That is really sad. Like it's egg, I think. This game is junk. the experiments it looks like they were doing here were pretty cruel to her babies. So then they, the heck was that? Alright. You're junk.
Huh?
Alright, so what we gotta do, we gotta fly into the Cyclops. We're super speeds. I don't know if I... Oh, I do have more ion cubes in here, I think. Where are they? Right here? We're gonna fly into the... this junk. We're gonna fly in here. Alright, there we go. So now we should be fine. We're gonna mine this ion cube now. I don't even think we need all of it, but... we're just gonna collect it anyways. Alright. Why does this thing get stuck? It's junk. It's so glitchy. Whoa, what's going on here? What's in the store? Oh, we have a lot of ion cubes in here. We're gonna throw this junk in here. We're just gonna collect all these ion cubes, even though we probably don't need them all, but whatever. Let's go get all these hatching enzyme pieces. Alright, let's go fly up here. Alright, go through Z portal. Okay, is this what we need right here? This plant? What do we want to drop? Batteries? I guess so. Drop. I don't know how many we need. Where did this bulb bush go? Junk. There's all my batteries. Okay, is that what we need? Is indeed. Alright, we're getting out of here. I think what we're gonna do is store all this in the prawn suit so we can just collect it all and then go into the Cyclops and then we can craft it. And then I think the Cyclops has one of the pieces I need anyways, so let's go ahead back to the prawn suit to go store it. Oh, look, another ion. Oh, it just regenerates ion cubes. I see, like an infinite ion cube source. Hey, why aren't you crouching, you piece of junk? Alright, that goes in there. And then we're gonna go over here. Why is that always so loud? Why, game? Why? You gotta blow my eardrums out like that. Next iron cube. Next portal. I think this is what we need right here. There we go. That is the next ingredient that we needed. Alright, back into the alien junk. Hey, you piece of poop. Alright, really? There you go, ingredient number 3. We have one of them already in the Cyclops, so that is number 3. 2 more to go. Hopefully this is another portal, not just some junk room.
This room appears to be a biological archive. Storing more than 40 indigenous egg specimens in different states of development. Integrating new PDA data.
Alright, just a junk egg room that nobody cares about. This will be the next portal. There it is. Why is this one glowing red? Is it in the lava zone? Is that why? Or is it like saying danger? This is gonna kill you instantly if you're not careful. Oh, it's a tree. This is probably where we get the ghost leaf or whatever. Oh, we gotta be careful. Wait, wasn't I in here? I think I was. Yeah, I was in here. I remember. That's where we get the ghost leaf. Get out of here, you floating ugly fish. I don't know where we get it. Do we just like cut the tree? No idea.
Hi, how are you?
Bush.
Where do we get this junk, ghost weed? Whatever you want to call it. Oh! That guy hurt. There ain't no way I'm going in that effing cheeks effing place again to get that ghost weed. With this health that I have right now, we gotta go back to the stupid junk escape pod and grab another one of them junk health kits. What the heck? Okay, so the sea crown is in the effing water with this lady, so all we need to get is that stupid ghost weed and this game's junk, and the stupid ghost leviathan had to blow my face off, so now we gotta go back, make this stupid gameplay even longer than it already has to be, and effing go grab a stupid med kit and heal ourselves because this game's junk. Watch me get my face blown off by the stupid, what do you call those guys? Those guys. Aliens. Watch them teleport me out of my effing junk. The moth and blow my face off. I swear if he does that, I will effing rage quit and never play this game ever again. Alright, so let's go ahead and grab some, fiber mesh junk, whatever you want to call it. Where do I want to go? Over here to grab it. Let's go over here. Looks easiest. Alright. Two med kits. And full health. We should be fine. I'll just take the rest of the power cells. We shouldn't need any of those tablets anymore, so we're just gonna leave those in the sea moth. Where am I? This junk game. Alright, there we go. We need to just head straight that way. Right to the mountain. And let's now complete this game. We still gotta build the stupid Neptune rocket, which is probably gonna take, like, pionite ore or whatever you call it and all that junk, so I'm gonna have to grind a bunch of junk. Alright, now that I am 672 years old, what is going on here? Oh, he's trying to attack me, but he can't. It's against his AI. But yeah, now that I'm 670 years old and this game is taking me forever, longer than I wanted it to, but whatever. I'm getting it done. Okay, game. Can I get up here? Holy shnikes, this game's junk. Not really, though. I may say it's junk, but it's not. This game is... It's really good. And I can't wait to get into Below Zero as well. Alright, so where did we go? Where did we go? We have to go over here, I believe. I think this is where it is. Nah, this ain't the one. Alright, I'm seriously gonna be like 700 years old by the time I finish this game. Like, seriously, it's never gonna happen. There we go. Whoa there, guy. Whoa. You cannot be chasing me, you piece of junk. You're not supposed to be in here. What if the ghost leviathan was in here and he blew my head off as soon as I came through the portal? that point, I would just quit this game and be like, nah, bro, I'm done. Okay, so we're gonna have to be fast. It's gonna be in the green ooze somewhere. It's gonna be like over here. Gosh, why do you gotta be here? Go away. Go away, you piece of poop. Really? You're in a camp? Get out of here. Nobody likes you. Stupid ghost Leviathan. Can you go away so I can go get this stupid plant? I swear. Just go away for a second. Oh my gosh. He's not gonna let me effing go over there. There it is, right there. I literally just need to go snag it. Alright, we're doing it. Give me you stupid game. Give me, go. Oh my gosh. I nearly pooped my pants. Alright, let's get out of here. I'm done with this. Oh my gosh. I'm sorry for whatever face I made. That was a face of fear right there. I was literally terrified. I was clenching every muscle in my body. Alright, let's just heal up. Now I just need to get that crown, whatever junk, whatever piece of poop, effing plant. Which is just in with the lady. Which will be really easy, because then we can just go... put that in our let's put this in our Cyclops and or not our Cyclops, our prawn suit, and we'll take all the ingredients to the Cyclops and we will grab that mushroom spore or whatever it is and be all good. We're gonna complete the game. Alright, so this junk is just gonna be like down here somewhere. Somewhere in these caves. It's really easy to spot here. Come on. This is it right here. Right here. Sea crown. Junk. Alright, so let us get out of here. Alright, in the prawn suit we go. We're gonna go back into the Cyclops, make this stupid enzyme. Oh my gosh, it's doing the thing. Why is this game junk? Why does the prawn suit do this? Alright, let's go. Come on. Whoa, that guy's like inside my Cyclops. Whoa! Okay, where's the stupid junk? Right here. Go into the storage, grab all this poop, and craft. I'm terrified. Oh, he's over there. Okay, we're fine. I don't think we need anything else down here. We have two crystals in here. We have one. We have a lot of crystals, so we should be fine. I don't know if we even need any more for. Oh gosh. Okay, we're going in. We're getting out of here. We're getting. Go, 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 go. Oh, he's way over there. We're fine. Alright, let's go. Let's finish this stupid game. We have the enzyme. Watch us if we need to craft three of these. If I have to craft three of them, I will blow this game up into smithereens. Alright, here we go, guys. Hatching enzymes inserted. There we go. And now she's gonna die.
My young are swimming for the shallows. I thank you. Their freedom is my end. What will it be like, I wonder, to go to sleep and never wake up? Perhaps next we meet, I will be an ocean current, carrying seas to a new land, or a creature so small, it sees the gaps between the grains of sand. Farewell, friend.
Farewell, lady. We're gonna go snag air, then we're gonna go through the portal and we're gonna eat the enzymes and heal ourselves of this garbage disease. And then I will do the long journey of driving the Cyclops back out of the stupid hole. And bringing all the resources back up, and then we will create Neptune's rocket and complete the game. Leave this garbage planet. This lady's kids can go swim and be free. And we will move on to better things. Alright. So there's the enzyme. They're hatching it all over the place. There we go. Complete. Do a self-scan.
Self-scan complete. Vital signs normal. No remaining sign of bacterial infection.
There we go. Now we can disable the weapon. Might as well do that while we're over here. Alrighty. Here we go. Here we go. The planet is now done being quarantined. Why is it so effing dark? The machine is now turned off, guys. So now we can leave. go through the portal. I can go, what do you call it? Look at that, the enzymes everywhere now. Enzymes everywhere for everything to heal. Alright, so I'm gonna go through here. And I'm gonna have to, drive the stupid Cyclops all the way back out of the stupid hole. Might have to go, I might have to go, that's just sad. I'm gonna go maybe collect more nickel on the way out, because we have like zero of that, and I really don't want to have to come back down here, to grab more. Not all the way down here, but you know, you get what I'm saying. All the way back down into the Lost River, even though it's not that far away, but I really just don't want to travel all the way down into the Lost River with the prawn suit. So yeah, guys, I will see you when we are back at home. Alright, guys, so we are finally back. And I gathered a lot of resources while I was down there on my way back up, just to make sure we had everything we needed to be able to build this stupid rocket. So let's go see what we need all to build this junk rocket. Alright, so let's head up to the mobile vehicle bay. See here. Neptune's rocket. So we need a computer chip, a lead, and titanium ingots. So 4 lead, 1 computer chip, and 2 titanium ingots. We should be able to make all that, except for probably the titanium ingots. Alright, so we have 0 titanium, so let's go ahead and find that. So we need 4 lead. See what it takes to make a computer chip, copper wire, gold, table coral. Alright. I gathered a lot of copper wire down there. Gold. And table coral. I need another table coral. Should have gathered titanium while I was down there. Junk. Alright, but whatever. Let's grab some table coral. Where is the table coral? And there's none around. This game's junk. What the heck? There's literally no table coral now. There we go. Imagine I have to go all the way down to the depths to get table coral then now. It all just spawns into the stupid junk or whatever you call it. I don't know what it's called. The Lost River. I would just die. There we go. A computer chip. Go ahead and throw the, this thing on. We'll look for metal salvage. Alright. Titanium. Probably gonna need to go grab one more because he's only give you 4 and I only had 4, so that's 16 pieces. Okay, there's one. And let's go grab another metal salvage. There we go, titanium. Up to the surface we go. Get out of your reef back, you piece of junk. Alright, here we go. Neptune's escape pad. Look at that. We're gonna be escaping this junk. Alright, that took like... Jeez Louise. So effing loud. My eardrums are blown out of my face. Alright, so that took like 17 years to make. And that was so effing loud. I don't know if that was necessary. Alright, over here should be a thing to build the rocket. And I hope that we have everything we need. Alright, so we need a plastic steel ingot and copper wire and lubricant. So we're gonna need plastic steel ingot, copper wire, and lubricant. Okay, we should have all that except for the plastic steel ingot. We just need to gather some more metal salvage. Construct. It's gonna take so much resources. Luckily, I grabbed a poop ton of resources. We're probably gonna need something though. We're probably gonna have to like go down, get like uranium or something. I don't even know if I have uranium. I might actually. That part is complete. Plastic steel ingot. I need aerogel. This game's junk. Plastic steel ingot, nickel ore, and aerogel wiring kits. I need to get gel sacks. That shouldn't. Is my sea moth all the way over there? Oh my gosh. Well, I'm gonna go get my sea moth and hopefully there's gel sacks over there. Alrighty, let's see what we make here. Oh, come on. I'm getting more and more excited. There we go. Look at that rocket being assembled. I'm actually kind of sad at the same time because this game is just beautiful. I don't want it to end. I love the first Subnautica so much. Alrighty, what's next? Plastic steel ingot, ion power cells 2, and crystalline sulfur and kyanite times 4. Knew I was gonna need this junk, so I grabbed more. Hopefully not too much more because I'm starting to run out of resources. Not really, but you know what I'm saying. Alright, there we go. Cyclops shield generator, plastic steel ingot, enameled glass, and a computer chip. Well, it's a good thing we have the Cyclops shield generator, like, literally in the Cyclops, so. Alright, so this is, I think, is gonna be the last piece of this Neptune rocket. There we go, guys. I was grabbing one more piece of, or two more pieces of metal salvage, and I was getting really sad just hearing the music playing when I was driving my little sea glider around. It's sad because this game's over. Neptune, so effing loud. Online. Alright guys, this is where it all started right here, was at this base right here, where we built on, where we were afraid of the radiation going off, all the effing Reaper Leviathans. This game really creeped me out at first, and it probably will if I ever play it again in the future. The Cyclops with all my junk. Alright guys, I think it's time. Let's go up here. And let's enter the rocket. Let me get rid of this junk. How do I get rid of this poop? Or whatever. There we go. Let's go up the elevator. Here we go. We gotta throw the switch. Communications array. Hydraulic system. Systems array active.
Pressurizing hydraulics.
Here we go, guys. We're getting down to it. Two more things to activate. Life support system.
Life support systems online.
And then primary CPU.
Primary computer systems active.
Here we go, guys. The end of Subnautica. Say bye to 4546B. Huh? And we will say hi to 4546B in the next episode. Here we go.
Ready to launch on your command, Captain. Launch in 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Time capsule jettisoned. Caution, approaching orbital debris field. Orbital debris field clear. Performing gravity turn maneuver. Confirm destination coordinates. Nearest interstellar phase gate. Engaging ion boosters in 3, 2, 1.
What is a wave without the ocean? A beginning without an end. They are different, but they go together. Now you go among the stars, and I fall among the sand. We are different, but we go together.
All right, guys. So that was the end of Subnautica. I hope you guys enjoyed this series. If you did, a like and subscription would be appreciated. And in the next video / series, we will be going into Subnautica Below Zero. So I will see you guys in the next video.
Welcome home to all Terra. Permission to land will be granted once you have settled your outstanding balance of 1 trillion credits.